government DE14 is over. And we all know that we have a new government in Putrajaya. The Prime Minister, Tun Pen Sri Dr. Mahathir Mohamad, was in Kuching recently on his first visit to Sarawak after becoming Prime Minister. We are very much honored to have him in Kuching and be able to give him an overview of development in Sarawak. This visit is a testimony that our state government is able to develop a strong working relationship with the federal government, even though we are not on the same political platform. Sarawak needs the continuous attention of the federal government to ensure unhampered development for the sake of the people of Sarawak.